Joe, is it true you've had something a little bit random in your ear?
Yes. I think everyone's going to be very shocked.
Why? What happened?
I had a cockroach in my ear. And it was alive and it was...
So how did it get in there?
I was just sitting at home and it crawled into my ear and I felt it and everyone was in bed and we had to get the three kids out of bed and my husband and we had to go up to the emergency at the hospital and we went through a few different scenarios of how to get it out and in the end they just got a pair of tweezers about this long and they said, don't move. And
so it was really deep, it was really in there.
Yeah, and it was alive. It was like a helicopter.
Stop saying alive, people are fainting.
It's really funny because I thought it could go into my brain. Like I didn't realise there's a membrane there that stops that happening.
So you were worried what it was going to burrow and eat your brain.
Yes, yeah, pretty much.
And when you got it out, that must have been such a good feeling.
Yeah, and it was like a novelty around the hospital. All the doctors were dropping by to check it out and ask me all about it. And I carried it around in a jar for a while.